glad you made it. Come find me, but be careful. The Torks broke out of their cages.
Come back with me.
Call those Torks so we can talk. Now that I think about it, I do remember Gladstone. He helped set up R&D on his own. Tied the team all by himself, made a lot of pretty cool stuff. He's a decent enough guy.
Love these prior weapons!
I can get you to the Eye of Helios, but I need some help. Sorry, three of my fellow scientists got stuck in here when Zarpadon's forces attacked. Sorry. If you can free them, we can lower the defenses leading to the Eye.
Never apologize, dear. Apologies are for people who can't buy respect.
Right. Sorry. I mean, not sorry. I mean, I'll head back to Jack's office now.
No, I don't think you'll be getting away.
Send help. Well, I'd love to get out of here, but the soldiers released stalkers into my office, then they took my stuff. I lost a picture of my kid. Could you get it for me? I know it sounds dumb, but if I don't get that picture of my son back, he'll freak.
He likes to know I'm thinking of him. Kind of dorky, but sweet. Oh, Dr. Langlois, yeah, he helped design the loaders back when they just carried around boxes and stuff. Smart enough, dude. His kid smells like soup, though.
Sponsored DNA detected. Granting access to Observation Room 11B.
Oh, you found the photo. Cool. Yeah, if I come home without that, my son would have thrown his feces on the wall. you know how 19-year-olds are. Anyway, come on back. I got something for you.
How's your son been doing anyway?
It's great. He's got a girlfriend.
Oh, wow, really?
No, I'm just kidding. He doesn't have a girlfriend. Not even close.
I acquired this device. Thank you.
Could I have that photo, please? Thanks. That ugly face gets me through the day. Here's something for your troubles. I'll open the way for you, but be careful. Lots of baddies on the other side. I'll meet you back at Jack's office. Thanks again. Thanks again for helping me out with that dumb family stuff. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Au revoir.
You saved Dr. Langlois. Great. Just rescue the last two scientists and we can get you to the eyelaser.
Ah, freaking beasts everywhere! I'm off my feet! Can you turn the lock down there?
I'm dying without it!
Please rush me! Ah.
Be careful, you
sorts of
assholes!
Run, darling! Run!
But for reals, though, please be careful! So help me, I'm stuffed!
Dr. Torres came up with a lot of advancements in marine biology. Pressure resistance, stuff like that. I mean, it's not that sexy, yeah. But his stuff sells like hotcakes on the aquamarine planets.
And I'm not done yet! Calm yourself!
John, Mr. Tassiter, we've retaken a section of Helios. We're only steps away from taking back the laser and saving Pandora. Because I'm awesome.
Yeah. Great. I'm calling to tell you that the board has decided to reverse your termination. You have their support.
All right! Pleasure to be working with you again, asshole. Now why don't you go pour yourself a big tall glass? I told you so, and suck it!
Wounded!
Steal yourself so I can shoot you!
Yoo-hoo!
Never at all. Fear not, your teddy is in tow.
Great! I'll let you in! No! Wait! Kill that thing first!
He's dying! Chilly, chilly!
Taurus, just rescue Dr. Grayson and we can lower the Eye of Helios defenses for you.
So, show me around the grounds. Tell me what this is all about.
This particular R&D section makes weapons. Laser refinement, cloaking tech, all kinds of fun stuff. The bad guys are always getting bigger guns, so we gotta be ahead of the curve.
Mathieu! He didn't even know what happened.
I'll never be happy to get out of here. Hey, so I'd escape, but I may have dropped my key card and a stalker ate it. Can you track the key down and get me out of here?
I know exactly how you feel. I dropped my keys once, had to purchase a whole new house.
Hey, my doctorate's in iridium experimentation, not holding onto your keys without dropping them. My college didn't offer that major.
Doc Grayson's working on some cloaking tech I want to start using on Hyperion snipers when it's done. Just imagine it. They take position, turn invisible, and then bad guys literally have no idea what hit them. I mean, you know, they're probably gonna assume.
What would be the most fun, I wonder?
It was a bullet because there'd be a bullet hole in them, but whatever. That is awesome.
Stay in one place, would you?
Stalker who ate my keycard! Kill it! My keycard. Grab it, please. Now just let me out of here and I'll head straight to Jack's office so we can lower the Helios defenses.
Hup. challenge. You were fun while you lasted.
Thanks for the help. Let me uncloak the exit.
A cloaker, eh?
Yeah, I made it out of stalker glands for Jack. Even made it look like his pocket watch. Can you give it to him? Whoops.
Adorable.
Man, I've got a mild case of the shivers. Thanks for rubbing it in. Y'all are jerks.
Great! With all the scientists rescued, we can help you get to the eye laser. I'll meet you back at Jack's.
Gladstone, why does Zarpadon still have control over Helios' defenses? We shut down the jamming signal on Elpis. The Vault Hunters shouldn't even have to be saving your asses right now just so you can lower the shields. No offense.
Zarpadon might have a weaker signal jammer on her person. She could have another mole in Helios, like the Merith. Or she probably just manually rewired the security system.
Wait. There might be another traitor on Helios?
That's only one possibility. Jack? Jack, you there?
Your hat is awful.
Ro and I just fought our way across the other side of Helios. Hope you guys didn't have all the fun on this end.
The scientists just shut down the defenses leading to the laser. Got one last thing to wrap up before I send you off, though. Let's dock.
One of the doctors made this for you, by the by.
Oh, hey, cool. Cloaking device, huh? Thanks, Doc.
Still alive, thanks to you. Much obliged.
Yo, you are great. You're great. You guys disabled the defenses leading to the big-ass laser. We're gonna head off and shut it down, but I'm gonna summon my personal escape ship to get you guys the hell out of here. Vault Hunter, hit that button over there. Here we go.
Preparing to vent contents of airlock.
Oh? New plan, everybody. Dr. Gladstone here informed me that one of you might still be a traitor working for Zarpadon.
Might? I said might.
Hundreds of innocent lives are on the line here, kiddos. I just can't take the risk. Shoot me in the back once, shame on you. Shoot me in the back twice. For what it's worth, I am really sorry.
Jack, don't!
Oh no.
Huh, that felt kind of good. Anywho, let's talk. The path to the Eye of Helios is open. Get through the inner hall and open that fast travel network so I can shut her down. Roland, Lilith, you stay here, defend my office. They need to retreat here later.
Sounds like a plan.
Roland, he just murdered...
Sounds like a plan. We'll see you when you get back.
You know, if I hadn't airlocked those scientists, one of them might have turned those defenses back on just as you were walking through.
would have fried you like a skag steak. Think on that.
Yes, of course. Whatever gets you there, darling.
What was that? Didn't catch it. Just get to the... end of the inner hall, and we can shut down the Eye of Helios.
Moxie,
we need to talk.